Listen, this been 8 years coming, I'm just trying to get paid. Niggas on my team, I just hope they don't change. Bitches coming close, cause we're going the right way. Money on my mind, give a fuck what you say.
It's King Demi and this
motherfucker. Ha! Gang, man, what the fuck is going on with y'all, man? It's your boy, Demi, back to channel that goddamn video, man. Hey! Look, gang members, man. A lot of y'all been asking me to react to this song, Shooking Vroom Vroom. I'm sorry I didn't do it on time, but I was waiting for International Connect to send me the English lyrics. Cause a lot of y'all wanted me to do with the English lyrics. So I just got it yesterday night. So you know what I'm gonna do? We're gonna jump straight to it, man, without wasting your time. Let's see what Shooking talking about. Shooking is lit though. I like his kind of music. He's very vibey. Like, it's a vibe. Big vibe. You know I'm smoking my blunt. You better have a blunt with you too. 3 videos coming today, so I have a blunt right for all of you. He's drinking and he's living. That's so faint. That's so faint, right? Ooh, you got a Lambo.
That's
crazy. Wow, he had an accident? What the fuck happened? Or what happened with a girl?
Monsieur?
Oh, wow. They had an accident and went in a pirate boat.
M'entendez, monsieur? Faut se réveiller.
That's funny, bro. Hey, that's dope though. I like that video. That was a dope video. I got some questions for you about that video real quick. So what does it mean by the capital? Is that like a place in France? Like the capital? Is that like a city in France? Also, how much you guys think Sukin is worth? Because I went on his Instagram the other day and his Instagram is pretty fresh. Like, he knows how to take some really good pictures. And like, he has a lot of flashy things in his pictures. I say flashy things, you know what I'm saying? Nigerian accent popping out. But you guys tell me how much you think Sukin is worth? You don't have to tell me in dollars. You can tell me in France currency. What's your currency in France? I'm not even sure about that. But you guys can tell me your currency and I can go switch it up myself. I just want to see how rich this dude is. Like, cause his music videos are so different. Like, his music is so he's like, you got money. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he got money. But dope shit. I give that shit a 10 out of 10. The video too, 10 out of 10. Everything about that shit was so good. Fucking dope, man. Fucking dope. But yeah, man. Unfortunately, that's gonna be the end of the video. You guys tell me more songs to react on the comments. Tell me more, if you DM me, I'm more likely to request your song faster than I request it in the comments, you know what I'm saying? Because there's always a lot of comments. I don't always get to read all my comments on time. So if you DM me, I'll see that ASAP, and I'll most of the songs I've been reacting to lately is from my DM, in case you guys don't know. So do that, follow me on Instagram, DM me, and you know what will happen, man. You're gonna be a subscriber today. But before that, you know what you gotta do? Guys, smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, tell a friend, tell a friend, start playing the boy. Follow me on Instagram at @unscoutingname. Follow my other social media, see it right there. Scan the snap code, it's going right now. Scan me, gonna your snap code, it's going right now. You know what I'm saying? Become my best friend, DM me, turn the post notification on. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys so much, man. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. I got a PNL song coming next, so you guys don't miss that. Alright? Love you guys.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?
That's a good ass song.